Hello, Marvel Hotline.
Hi, this is Orson Scott Card. You're listening to Marvel Hotline. This week, we're talking about the first issue of Ender's Game. I have written about 15 different versions of Ender's Game as a screenplay, so I've got to tell you, I'm really glad that I did not have to do a comics adaptation, because I understand something about screenplays. Comics are really quite new to me, and so even though I have worked on The Ultimate Iron Man, I was so happy to see the kind of work on Ender's Game that's been done by Chris Yost, because what he's done is actually better than any of the screenplays I've seen, including, I have to say this, my own. So I just think that Ender's Game is in great hands. Pasquale Ferry worked on some of The Ultimate Iron Man as well as Ender's Game, and I was astonished at what he was able to accomplish in the earlier comics. So when I found out that he was a reader of Ender's Game and understood it, I thought, wow, this is going to be so great. Well, I had high expectations. He surpassed them all. We're actually giving his art to the film people to look at, to visualize the movie, because his vision is the vision I want to see on the screen as well. Whenever you adapt from one medium to another, you have to change things. You have to shorten novels in order to fit them into a movie. Each new iteration of the story brings something new to the table. When I first wrote the short story of Ender's Game, there were those who absolutely loved that. The novel added a tremendous amount to it, but I have to say, I'm expecting there to be a lot of people who think the comic version is by far the best, because the visuals are so strong, because the script is so tight and hard-hitting. And so I really think that there are a lot of people who love the novel, who will come to the comic book and find that it brings new, wonderful things to them. And then, of course, people who've never read the novel at all, I'm delighted to have this be the first thing they see of Ender's Game. Thanks for listening. This is Orson Scott Card, and this is Marvel, your universe.
Thanks for calling. Check back next week for more Marvel Hotline.
Marvel, your universe.